is a part of what we call the Kandu ethnic drum kit, which is basically a whole drum kit made out of wood. It's one of the tam-tams.